God is saying to you today, I will put you together in front of those who broke you. Don't think it wasn't seen by me. You will not only recover, but you will flourish. In the places where you felt abandoned and defeated, you will stand strong and victorious. Remember, my child, my plans for you are to prosper you and not to harm you.